Jonathan Klaus. This is how the hosts line up. Gianluigi Donnarumma is in goal. Sandro Tonali plays alongside Marcos Llorente in the centre of midfield. And in attack, Memphis Depay plays alongside Julian Alvarez. This is the visitors' team for today. Alisson is in goal. Ferland Mendy plays with João Cancelo as fullbacks. Frenkie de Jong plays alongside Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield. And they're playing with two strikers in attack. Lost it there, and the attack is over. Marcos Llorente. Now, a sense that something could happen from this. De Jong?
Oh, come on, Frankie.
Marcos Llorente. We know how difficult it can be to contain Son when he's on form. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Well, it's just how good he is on the ball, the way he glides past players. He can go in the inside or the outside. And then he's got great end product. He's so creative. I just can't wait to watch him today.
I didn't need to do that. They look cool.
Depay. A turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. Aspas. This is a promising looking attack. And the whistle goes. Free kick awarded. A chance to deliver into the box. What can he do with it? To put them ahead?
And the ball is still alive.
And there's the opener. The all-important first goal of the game. 1-0 then, as we get started again. Ousmane Dembele.
Oh, Aspas.
Perfectly anticipated. Really well won. Alvarez. They've given it away here. Frenkie de Jong. De Bruyne. Could be dangerous.
Where are you going?
Scored again. That puts them further in front. What a position to be in. Virgil van Dijk. Oh, that's been won really smartly. De Bruyne. Well, there's another. And they're running away with it now. It's become a question of just how many they'll get. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Moving forward under no real pressure. Son, and it's on now.
Tackle.
Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening. Takefusa Kubo. De Jong now. João Cancelo. The ref allowing play to continue. Aspas. Can he finish?
Where's my croquet?
It's been delivered. Not Jonathan Klaus, working hard to win it back there. Ferland Mendy. On to Van Dijk. Marcos Llorente. Onto Mendy. A really nice tempo to this move.
Well, listen to that. You can sense how annoyed the crowd are. They know the team's been way below their usual levels. Now they're just sitting off the opposition. It's just not good enough.
Having to stay patient here. Aspas. Well, it did look promising, but threat averted. Well, the fans in the away end are having a tremendous time of it here. What an impressive performance they've seen, Sue.
Yeah, it's been a great first half, Guy. They've controlled large parts of the game, and they look like they're going to score every time they go forward. If it stays like this at halftime, they'll be delighted with that.
Ousmane Dembele.
That's mine.
Pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Mendy. Onto Van Dijk. João Cancelo. Now De Jong. Virgil van Dijk. Ferland Mendy. De Bruyne. Alvarez. Real opportunity.
Oh, no. Stop, Frankie. Just jump the space.
And that whistle brings the first half to a close. The first half in which only one team turned up. Llorente? Now, what can they do from here? This has to be!
I need Neto to get an assist, bro.
And the pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Aspas. Ousmane Dembele.
Nice. Jules. Oh my goodness.
Son Heung-min. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. There it is. Dispatched well, much to the delight of the fans. João Cancelo. On to João Cancelo. And able to come away with the ball. Could pull one back here. And you can feel the frustration after that. Possibly should have hit the target. Julian Alvarez. Dembele. Alvarez. Breaking at pace. This could be dangerous. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Tonali. Alvarez. Depay. Tonali. Son. And this could be, well, not the easiest of saves.
Okay.
Expect him to probably stop that.
Well, they've not seen much from their team lately in an attacking sense, but if this goes in, it could turn the game around. They are really getting...
And it really is happening for them now. They're right back in the contest. And away we go again at 3-2. Frankie de Jong. On to João Cancelo. This is a lovely position to be in, keeping the ball and the lead. Ferland Mendy. Now De Bruyne. Take it away from them. And superb technique to get past his man. Alvarez. Still trying to find the space. Well, I'm
great. That's what he's there for. Look, juice. Come on, buddy.
His superb reactions kept that one out.
Thank you.
Well read to gain possession. An attack of genuine promise developing. On he goes, terrific.
No.
Just when the chance was on. A chance yet to appear.
Wow.
There it is.
Oh.
Down, but they've done the unthinkable. Away we go again then, and at every kickoff it feels like another goal isn't far away. And that has stopped any potential danger. Well, they could get caught out on the break here. Now to deliver a good ball in. Rodrigo. João Cancelo. Onto Llorente. Mendy. Now, if they score from this, they'll surely win the game. Still with a bit to do. No better sight for a player than an open goal in front of them. Easy. Well, an exciting climax to an exciting game. But is there enough time left for a response? Not long
yeah,
to
shit,
go, but there could be something happening for them now. This is a promising-looking attack. João Cancelo. Onto João Cancelo.
Come on, London. Get out of there.
Where is the situation here?
Land on Donovan.
Time to get back into position.
Jungberg. Working hard to win it back there. Frankie de Jong. Rodrigo. Alvarez. Trying to carve out the angle.
Oh, Jules. Come on, Jules. Give him one more chance. What looked like would be one more chance.
Really push it in the end, and all that hard work paid off. Always feels great to win so late on. You've got to praise the character and the fitness levels too. It's a great result, that.
Gattuso and Rashidi.
But I thought they were excellent last time out.
Gattuso, Rashidi, Bondi.
Here's how liquid football will begin the game. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Fernand Mendy starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Marcus Rashford starts with Moussa Diaby on the flanks. And up front for this game, it's Iago Aspas. This is how the visitors will set up today. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Fernand Mendy plays with Joao Cancelo in the fullback positions. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Frankie de Jong in the center of midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Mendy. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Will he finish?
Come on.
1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. De Bruyne.
Wait, Frankie? Yes. Come on.
It's
with Iago Aspas.
What?
Could be troublesome.
To shut them down. That's very bad execution.
Mendy.
That's yours.
Plenty of support here. Iago Aspas. De Bruyne. De Bruyne.
Oh, come on. KDB. Come on, boy. You're nuts.
Rashford getting forward. But nothing comes of it.
Aspas. No power. Oh.
Rashford.
Oh, come on, I read that.
Now Walker. Iago Aspas. De Bruyne.
Yes.
With a chance. The switch of play now. De Bruyne. Mendy has it. Virgil van Dijk. And De Bruyne in a useful-looking position.
That's fine. Not so much.
It looked promising.
That's you.
Diaby.
Also.
Gattuso on the ball.
There we go.
Alvarez. Can he finish?
Green in the corner, buddy. Stop playing.
No stopping him, apparently. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
That's Frankie.
Kubo.
Oh, wrong side. No, not ours. Where my L2 kill?
Iago Aspas, real chance.
I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Yep. Alright. Give him a lifeline. Let's take it away now.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
That's ours.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. De Bruyne. Liquid doing well to win it back.
Yeah.
Iago Aspas. Perfect tackle. De Bruyne. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. De Bruyne. Oh, nice ball over the top.
Shouldn't have turned back.
De Bruyne.
Oh, Tucky, Tucky, magnet.
Opportunity here.
There we go. Nice. Great composure.
There it is. They've done it.
Give that. Give that. Come on, you're in here.
Iago Aspas. Rashford. Must be. And a goal this time.
Why does he keep a movement? Huh? Why does he keep a movement?
Virgil van Dijk. Joao Cancelo. Marcos Llorente has it. High quality defending. Iago Aspas.
I like it.
Iago Aspas.
That's ours.
Oh, quick thinking to win it back.
Jules? Jules?
De Bruyne. Iago Aspas. Surely.
Nice. Hold on.
They simply can't stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Tak, che fusso, Kubo. Tak, che fusso.
For the first half here.
Before kickoff, the fans are buzzing. They can't wait for this game. So hopefully, it's a fast-paced, entertaining match.
Here's how the home side lines up. Alisson is in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Antonio Rudiger in central defence. Frenkie de Jong plays alongside Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield. And they're going with two men leading the line. And it's on now. This is the visitors' team for today. Gianluigi Donnarumma is in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Antonio Rudiger in central defence. Jude Bellingham plays alongside Frenkie de Jong in central midfield. And in attack, Antoine Griezmann plays alongside Marcus Rashford. To take the lead, and it's the lead.
I love this guy.
1-0 then as we get started again.
Yeah.
A lot of room for them here. Kevin De Bruyne. A chance to deliver into the box. De Jong. This is a lovely spell of possession. But they might have to regroup here, having lost the ball. Rashford. Jude Bellingham. Captivia.
Not that nigga, man. Ding, 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 ding.
Good challenge, and a throw-in will follow.
Hey! Raph! And Bellingham, too. Jesus.
Moving it forward with purpose. Something on, maybe. Well, under some pressure, he's unable to keep it in play. Takefusa Kubo.
Horrible.
On to Mendy. De Jong.
Come on, Frankie.
On the ball than that.
Where is your press proven or your active first tied to? Like, where are those?
Huh? Dembele. On to Griezmann. Can he finish? And there's the equalizer.
Oh. It's too big.
Aspas. On to João Cancelo. De Jong. Allowed to go a long way with this. De Bruyne. Dembele now.
Well, the fans aren't happy. They think they should have a penalty. The noise has gone up a level now.
In behind. Can he finish?
Wow.
And there's the goal.
And he waited for it too. Jesus.
So that makes it 2-1.
Alright. I've got to alter. I think we go play with that.
Marcos Llorente. Mendy. Onto Van Dijk. Marcos Llorente. Frankie de Jong. Llorente now. João Cancelo. Llorente. Working hard to win it back there. Oh, yes, please. There aren't many who'd even try that. Decent move looked to be building, but that's it for now. De Bruyne. De Jong now. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. João Cancelo. Can someone attack this? And they're not going to benefit from a decent passage of play. Captivia. Varane. Ousmane Dembele. Alvarez. Put under
room. Come on, Jules. Use our one, Cal.
It's just whether they can convert that possession into quality chances. You feel they need to start moving the ball quickly, make the pitch bigger, and the movement needs to be better to start creating.
Oh, how, bro? He finished that well for sure, but I thought I covered that.
Julian Alvarez. Could pull one back here.
There you go, that's one back. Important, very important.
So yet another goal. 3-2 now, and off they go.
Don't lose it.
That whistle brings the first half to a close.
What am I not happy with? I don't know.
So the second half kicks off. Switched on and ready to intercept there. João Cancelo, Alvarez. Good passing, not looking to force it just yet. De Jong. Kubo. And he's being urged to shoot. Will it open up for him? Antoine Griezmann.
Okay.
On to Bellerin.
Easy Jules.
Dembele.
That's our nice.
Touchline, not teammate. That's unfortunate. Julian Alvarez. De Bruyne. Moving the ball well in search of the equalizer. But it was a build-up with no end product.
It's just the wrong guy there. I wanted to finesse, but... doesn't have fitness. Yeah, they don't have any shooting traits.
Okay,
the midfielder, man.
The chance to cross here. Griezmann. Real opportunity.
Oh, come on. How Virgil. Oh, you missed that, bro. Virgil. I'm so disappointed in you.
Little more room on the other side now. Kubo. Onto Aspas. Takefusa Kubo. To reduce the deficit.
Come on, you're empty.
Varane.
Okay.
Rudiger. Good work to regain possession.
That's on me. Nice.
De Jong. Promising position, this. That set up the chance, and this could be.
Come on, use your left foot. What are you doing? So useless, bro.
Marcus Rashford. Bellerin.
Come on, man.
Dembele. What a brilliant chance.
Nice.
Ready for it coming his way.
Gotta go for Brook. Kubo out. Donovan there, Rodrigo at the top. KDB's tired, okay. Like that.
decide against putting it into the box. Rashford?
And it's hard no. over a corner.
They decide against putting it in. Rashford? Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Rodrigo. There's a chance for the breakaway here. Bit sloppy in possession. Damian? Llorente? João Cancelo? And the attack is over.
Bro, Captain Villa is fucking disgusting. Jesus. This guy is disgusting.
Gain a bit of confidence.
Donovan. João Cancelo? Damian? Could be back.
Yes. Oh. Okay. Well done.
Away very nicely indeed. Rafa Leão.
Give me that.
De Jong now. Ferland Mendy. This is a positive move as they seek that equalizer. Oh, they were getting interested there, but no.
I was really good on that. Yes. 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 Come on. Come on. Cancelo.
Square once again, and no wonder they're off celebrating. Now, if they score from this, they'll surely win the game. João Cancelo cuts it back.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Stop playing! Stop playing!
Well, an exciting climax to an exciting game. But is there enough?
Give me that! Get out of here! Oh, don't give it away cheaply like that.
Forward.
Huh? Tackle him? Damn, that's so poor, Kel. That's so poor. It's 5-5 now. Oh my goodness. That's crazy.
All square then, as they get things going again. Donovan. On to João Cancelo. Well read.
Oh my goodness.
This looks really good. Could we see a winning goal? Son? This chance to win it.
Oh, look at this game. I'm gonna rage, bro. Whatever, though. Move to the next one. Alright. That just made me mad, bro.